Crews are working to restore power to more than 160 homes in Stockton right now after a car hit a power pole this morning. Here's a look at the scene, and this picture was tweeted by Stockton police. It happened just after 6:30 a.m. on Filbert Avenue and Main Street. The car also took out a light pole. Right now, no word on whether anyone was injured, but at one point, more than 1,000 homes in the area lost power because of that crash.